G'day, I'm Andrew Roberts and welcome to my eBay site. Today, I decided to take the old vending machine out of the shed. When I bought this house in 1985, it belonged to my father and a lot of his old possessions were still left here. This is an old cigarette vending machine, possibly from the 1950s. It has cigarettes with change, insert two, I believe that might be 2 shillings coins, not sure, eject coins mechanism, and of course pull fully out to offload your cigarettes. Very rusted, in what you would say original condition. You have this as is with rust and everything. But the best part about it is that when we did open it up, Viscount cigarettes, doesn't even say how many cigarettes are in it. Oh yes, it does. King size 20 cigarettes. No health warnings, so it must have come from the machine, which has to be nearly 60 years old, these cigarettes. So I wouldn't go smoking them. They'd probably just puff and get on your face. Anyway, a packet of those with it. Shipping, I'd rather not pop it in a courier, depending on how delicate this is. So it'll be a pickup only. All right. Bidding starts, of course, 99 cents. Good luck, guys.